Here we are at the Georgia Dome for this afternoon's matchup between the Carolina Panthers and the Atlanta Falcons.
When you look at this matchup, you've got to talk about the deep threats, the guys that can go long, and two of the best, speediest receivers in the game are going to be on the same field today.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to see how they, both teams, the offenses, how do they get the football to these speedy wide receivers. And no matter what you do on the defensive side, you go, well, we're going to take them out of the game, we're going to double team them. Really, how are you going to do that when they're in motion? They're always changing formations. Very tough to do now. You just got to rely on good tackling and try to prevent those short catches and long runs.
Smith's out in the slot. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Quentin Michael with the pick.
Well, that's a rough way to get the game started, isn't it, Phil? Come out and throw an early pick.
Oh, it is. It's a terrible way to start for the quarterback and everybody involved, but I'll tell you this. I think it was a terrible call, so the quarterback, when the play's not there, throw it away. He took a chance, and that's why it was intercepted.
First down coming up. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. He's brought down.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play? Wake up!
And now they'll try over again on second down. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Williams handed the football. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
First and 10, D'Angelo Williams. A tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Olson's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Eyeing that left side. The Panthers now move the chains.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
And up in the pistol formation. First and 10. It's the old counter play.
Only a yard.
Olson's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Looking to scramble. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right.
The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Olson's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. Halfway through this first quarter now. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. Panthers in field goal formation. The kick is good.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
Across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. Matt Ryan under center. First and 10, trying to work that left side. That brings the play to an end.
Quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Ryan's dropping back to pass once again.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
That reception gave them the first down. They're going back up top. Stands in the pocket.
They're going to get him this time.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Looking to the right side and throwing. The Falcons get a first down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
There you go. That long gain sets them up here on this play. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Matt Ryan from the shotgun. Tony Gonzalez with the hole.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
First and 10. Throws to the right. Julio, touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Olson's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Williams going to secure the handoff, and that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Split backfield here. End of one here in Atlanta, Georgia. We'll be back momentarily for the start of the second. The Panthers on offense here to start the second quarter. Olson's playing out of position in the backfield here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down, keep the chains moving.
First down here after the run. They go back to the ground. They pounce on him there.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Olson's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Screen pass. Going to lose yards here.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep going behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
Olson's in the slot here for this play. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Third and nine. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision, and he has talent. But how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
21-yard pickup.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw down the field for that completion.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Williams in the books. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game in the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Man, the extra point is good. Kicker set for the kickoff. Fair catch this time for a touchback. Nickel formation here for the defense. Smith's going to take it on the counter.
What a good job by the defensive player there. Just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
Falcons at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Second down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Good job by the cornerback reading the wide receiver. He is all over him, and it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
Ryan under center. Third and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Olson's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. And Williams is going to receive the toss. The Panthers will approach this play from out of the pistol. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun, getting away from the pressure.
It was batted away.
He did everything right, didn't he, the cornerback that time? He was physical. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Getting close to the two-minute warning. Time for one more play.
Third and five. Scrambling out of the pocket. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one.
Olson's move from the tight end position to the slot. First and 10. Williams going to take the handoff now. Six in the books.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. They kept going after it.
It's good. The Falcons ready to return the kick. Fair catch signal made. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
It's first down as they head to the line.
They feed the running back. Quentin Michael makes the tackle.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Slashing to the right side for a gain of about five.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know what a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
Offense lines up here. It's a second and four. Looking long to Julio. Quentin Michael picks off that pass. Tackle's made.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Olson's move from the tight end position to the slot. D'Angelo Williams. They go to the right side. D'Angelo Williams with a nice piece of running on that play.
D'Angelo Williams has been doing it for quite a few years now. He knows how to make people miss. And also with that experience, he's not afraid to run over you and still pick up yards.
First down and 10. Heading right. He's got a wide open alley. How about that run? Touchdown!
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air.
Their catch signal will send them to the 20-yard line. Ryan under center.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense, through the zone, finding the open space, and making a nice catch.
First down here after the completion. Ryan's dropping back to throw once again. Roddy White makes the reception.
Quarterback's best friend. Throw a short pass and see it turn into big yards. What a job that time by the pass receiver. Catches the short pass and picks up big yards afterwards. Nice job.
Let's go. They've got a first down now after that catch. Ryan's back at it now, dropping back once again. Jones got it on a pass that had some heat.
Good job by the offense, another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired, and when you get tired, you make mistakes.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more and picks up the first.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game. Get up!
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Running back in motion here. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun, and almost picked off.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver, disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
The Falcons come out with a split backfield. And second and 10. Looks to his left. Touchdown! And they get one back.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
The Panthers signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. The Falcons for the extra point. Makes the PAT. Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. Down on the way. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. Oh, almost caught.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Second down. Looking for some daylight up the middle. That does it for the first half. Falcons trail in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Panthers lead by 10. Time to check in quickly with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines. Danny?
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Cam Newton during halftime. So far, his team is out in front, and he told me the important thing now is playing smart. If they can control play and just avoid costly mistakes, they'll be in good shape in the second half. That's all from down here, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. The third quarter begins with this play. Looking to the right side and throwing. The tackle is made.
You've got to know when you're playing against a quarterback who can run, you got to have some discipline. They did not on the defensive side. They blitzed. They didn't stay in their lanes, and the quarterback saw the open spot and picked up some big yards.
The wide receiver in motion. First and 10 to give. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Olson's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot.
And with a screen set up here, that pass was hurried.
Third down. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Running back gets it on the handoff. Now slashing to the right side looking for room. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Graham Gano lining up for the field goal. Drives it through with a field goal.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them three.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. Smith's got it. Counter run.
Going to take it the distance.
The 40.
The 30.
The 20.
The 10.
And in for the touchdown.
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves. Good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
No, it's not. It's a fake. And so they convert it here on the two-point try.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10, working that left side. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
That's what you want to do, just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
First and 10. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play.
Midway into the third.
In trouble now.
He'll fire it out to the left.
This is probably the worst defense in the NFL when it comes to pass coverage. Four defensive backs all playing deep. Afraid to give up the big pass. That's great. You don't give up the big pass, but you give up an awful lot of short ones, especially in cuts going across the field.
Olson's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. Right side. Shrugs off the first hit.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Williams got it on the handoff. And he's got the first down.
Nice job that time by the offense, getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. And he'll try it left.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second and goal from the four. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense credit here, Jim Nance. Good job on the option play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Third and goal from the seventh. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer's more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They padded the lead with that touchdown.
The Falcons in kick return formation. That return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. First down here. To the ground here. Up the middle. Picks up maybe three.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
This will be second down. 15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Falcons are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Smith's lined up as the single back. The final quarter underway now with this snap. Makes the catch in the open field.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Staying with the passing game on first down. Looking for a receiver. Interception.
Most NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
Olson's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Tight ends in motion here.
Come on, come on, come
first and 10.
And Williams, they knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Olson's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap.
To second and 13. Set up screen.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
This play set up by the long gainer. Tight end in motion.
Will go Brown. Drives ahead. He's got 4 yards.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Olson's in the slot here for this play. As they go ground here, the tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First down here after the run. Takes off for the end zone, and he's got it. Touchdown.
Well, it was a good job on that touchdown that time, and I'll tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
Inside of the uprights.
The Falcons ready to return the kick. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Throwing now to his left. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Well, it's a good thing that linebacker knocked that pass down, because I don't think he could have caught it. So if he can't catch it, knock it down so nobody else can catch it.
Matt Ryan under center. Second and 10. Matt Ryan with the long pass down the field, and it falls incomplete.
Well, they go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over it that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
That's White with the catch from Ryan. That'll stop the play right there.
The slant route, it's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
Back to the air here on first down. Looking across the middle. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Catch is made.
Well, when you see cover four defense, that means you have four defensive backs playing, trying to stop deep passes down the field. So if they're playing deep, where do you want to throw it? Well, of course, you want to throw it short. Nice decision that time by the quarterback.
Matt Ryan under center. It's crunch time here in the fourth, about midway through the final quarter.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you're going to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
First and goal. The throw to the left. Sticks to his hands. Breaks the plane, and he's got the touchdown.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. And the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
The Falcons with the PAT to come. And it's a fake. Throws the pass. So the 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Falcons getting ready to kick it off. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. And he is tackled at the 44. They come to the line, and it's first down. They motion the receiver around to the other side. It's handed to the running back. Taking off. D'Angelo Williams with a nice piece of running on that play.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Olsen's playing out of position in the backfield here. 2 minutes to go in the second half. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. He's in for the touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch. On first down. Throws to the right. Inhales the pass. Runs out of bounds.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
That reception gave them the first down. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Ryan connects with Julio Jones on that one. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Matt Ryan under center. First down, throwing again. Challenging the defender. A takeaway. They bring him to the turf.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Olson's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. First and 10. They're running the option. Here's the pitch.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Thank you.
Olson's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. He's into the open. Spins away from the tackle.
Cam Newton is fast, and he is one big quarterback, at least 6'5", 6'6", about 250 pounds. He can run around you, and he can run over you also.
Olson's move from the tight end position to the slot. Newton in shotgun formation.
Running away from the pressure. And he's thrown to the ground.
Well, that's the quarterback's fault. My gosh. The safety, that's who he is supposed to look at all times when he's under center and when he drops back. He takes his eyes off of him. And what happens? Well, he gets sacked.
Williams is in the backfield. Second and long.
Screen.
And Williams.
There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
He'll fire it out to the left. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And he's in for the touchdown.
Well, usually I'd say this last play of the game, even though it results in a touchdown, it means nothing. But in today's game, we know fantasy football. Such a big deal. Somebody out there is jumping up and down over that touchdown.
The onside ball's out. Bumble's picked up, and now he's taking it back the other way.
This game is still about hitting. When you hit the other team hard enough, that football comes loose. Nice job by the kicking team. They make the hit, and they recover the fumble. Great job.
One more snap, and we can call it a day. First and 10. Ball is out. The defense has the football. Good piece of tackling. This game's come to an end. Phil, before we go, how about this win? How much will this one count?
You know, Jim, all wins are nice. This